I was worried about you for a second. Can I just talk about the Oscars for a second?
No.
The Academy Award, the Questlove, you were there, right?
I was looking for you! Where were you?
Walk me through what happened, please.
Oh, God, they got a prompter there.
That's no. Was it the prompter went out?
No, what it is, the worst part about this, I'm at the Academy Awards. I mean, I got Meryl Streep, I got all these dope, the best actors in the world, and they're up there reading the teleprompter.
Yeah.
Doing 19, 20 impersonations of reading the teleprompter.
Yeah.
I was like, man, I could memorize that. So everybody that went up there, I'm clowning them. I'm talking to my wife. Look at this, man. I can do better than wait until I go up there.
Oh, karma.
Watch this. Watch till I go up there. And I walk out there, and first and foremost, I forgot to wear a belt that day. So I'm pulling
it up.
I'm like, it's okay, my stomach will hold it up.
Just breathe out.
Yeah, keep it out there. And okay. I get out there and I'm breathing. I'm like, and I got this memorized. I've worked 18 hours to work this out. I'm about to kill it. And I get out there. Oprah. Hi, Oprah. Read the lines, read the lines. And I try to look up, and I'm like, no, I done worked on this. I'm not going to memorize it. Going to read the prompter. I'm going to say it from heart. So I start off. There's Quest.
Yeah. People just in the audience. I mean, you blanked. Do you mind, if you don't mind, I have a video.
No, don't show the video.
Here's
I choked.
Terrence Howard. Just at the Oscars, just walk us through what's happening here. You're introducing Whiplash.
A story about a young musician.
See, I had it together right there.
His ruthless teacher is a thrilling symphony that's both.
This is where I forgot what I was going to say.
Mind-blowing. Our next film.
Yeah. That you saw Oprah there.
Our next film is amazing.
You blank completely.
I'm blown away right now myself.
Try to improvise there. But then, what happens after this? Because something else, it sounds like you got mugged on stage or something.
No.
The imitation game is as potent and uncomfortable.
What was that? What happened?
I thought I had it together, and then I hit the microphone, and I was like, maybe nobody noticed.
It was like 5.1 digital sound. It was the most rattling thing I ever heard in my life. Thank you so much for coming on the show. We love you so much. Thank you for being a good sport about that, man. Congrats on Empire. Congrats on the new baby, too. Terrence Howard, everybody.